One. just fucking rage! Open roads with the wanted beyond bail! Are we feeling a bit warmer? Fucking hell, I said, are we feeling a bit warmer? Awesome, this song's called In Darkness.
Lie!
Good evening. How you guys doing tonight? We good? That's about half the room there. So are you guys good tonight? We good? Awesome. Who is drinking? That is an abysmal amount of people on a Friday night. So we are Confessions of a Traitor from London. And it's a pleasure to be here. We're going to keep up the tempo now. This song's called Illuminate. You, bro. This one's got the wolf in the pack.
What,
Thank you guys very much. Have you had a good night so far? Yeah! Do you know who's having the most fun in the room tonight? My man over there.
Yeah, boy.
You're the guy that cuts down to the back. It's like, oh, well, I dig this, yeah. You're like me at my shows. I kind of stand there, I'm like, I'd love to mosh. But because you're one of the bigger people here, you're like, I might kill someone.
Come on,
get and nobody knows. No, he might kill you, mate. Like, so we travelled a long way today, about 5.5-6 hours to come see you guys. We fucking love touring. This is one show, this isn't the tour.
Why are there so many speed cameras? Honestly.
To stop us from getting to places quickly.
Tanks everywhere!
Tanks!
Two bastards on one money!
Cunts. Oh, these are tanks.
That's a fucking... Tanks,
yeah, welcome to Russia. Genuinely, we've been to Russia. It's not as bad as people say.
We just want money.
You just want money?
Yeah, we're
cheap.
Just want money.
Oh.
I just want music!
If I say we do it for the love of it, is that too cheesy?
A little bit.
Yeah.
Well, because we get paid fuck all doing this. Just so you know. We do tour a lot. We get around a bit. We've been all over Europe and Russia and stuff like that, and we're heading back in the summer, so we're doing some pretty big European festivals with bands like In Flames and Bullet for My Valentine, so we're pretty excited. Have you guys had fun so far, yeah? We're going to play you a brand new song, whether you've heard us or you've not heard us, so if this is the first time you've seen us tonight...
Wrong song!
Is it?
Yep, next one.
The next one. This song's called Relentless, this is an old song.
I'm gonna go get some more.
in the face of failure. So whether you know us or not, this is going to be new music for you guys. I want you to push back a little bit. Just give us a bit more room. Because the boys are going to come down on stage and we're going to show you a party. This is the heaviest song we've ever written. This song's called 12. We'll be right back. these moments of clarity. If will I ever find the light of prosperity? The person I am leads my convictions in both. I have these moments of clarity. If will I ever see the light of prosperity? The person I am leads my convictions in both. When the lumens of my addiction. One last time! Go! I'm sweaty. We're gonna play one more song for you, is that alright? I don't know if I sense the enthusiasm in the room here. We're going to play one more song for you tonight, is that okay? Yeah! Guys, we want to thank you so much for spending your Friday night with us. We hope you stuck by out for the other bands as well, because we saw each and every one of you play and you were fantastic. I want you to give us a bit more room. A bit more room. This is our first single of our second EP. It's called Three Struggle, Hope Will Anchor Our Souls. Bang your fucking heads. We'll be right back. Thank you guys so much. We've been Confessions of a Traitor, and we'll see you guys soon. Yeah! It's been a pleasure.